Well, well, well. Ninja Gaiden Master Collection. This has to be one of the worst ports ever made. This PC port does not have any graphics settings. Can you believe your ears? It doesn't have graphics settings, and it's on PC. And there's one more thing. I'm gonna let you guess. I'm gonna give you 3 seconds to guess. 1, 2, 3. It doesn't support mouse and keyboard. This is a PC game that does not support mouse and keyboard. This is insane. And yeah, there's one more thing. It doesn't support 1440p. You either have to play on 720p, 1080p, or 4K. And of course, you're gonna have to go to Steam properties to change the settings, to change the resolution, because it doesn't have any graphics settings. So you're gonna have to go to Steam properties and change the resolution from there. And this is so funny, because at this point, this is just an emulation. Hell, emulation is even better. Even RPCS3, the PS3 emulator, has settings for resolutions, graphics. It even supports mouse and keyboard, Xbox controller, PS4 controller. Well, yeah, it's just a horrible port. Luckily, I have a PS4, so I played with the DualShock 4. So, yeah, this is just a heads up. If you have a mouse and keyboard, that this just, you know, whatever. This is it. See ya.